was going to do a video rant. I was going to talk about what it's like to be possessed and never going to meet that person whom the angel identifies with, who is Bill, of course, and how you could spend the rest of your life working and communicating without actually ever being with them, and how hard that was in the first few years. But something happened last night. And this morning I woke up completely different. I think I got enlightened last night. I was masturbating. I just stopped thinking. I was trying to meditate at the same time. I was doing this on purpose. I let the angel come inside me completely. It was wonderful, like usual. And this morning I woke up different. I was feeling great. I still do. It's like a high. It's a physical high. It's like a great drug. No fillers, just a beautiful feeling. It's physical, and at the same time, you could feel it around the top. It just keeps you in a good mood, and it rubs off because I notice people around me are also in a good mood. Try it at home.